This video is for V Beauty Online Makeup Storage and Collection Contest. This is where I do my makeup. It's a dresser table with mirror, and that's my stool that I use to sit on while I'm doing my makeup. Okay, on my mirror I have some pictures of singers and actresses and people that I admire. Okay, at the top we have Lena Horne, Lucille Ball, Billie Holiday, Audrey Hepburn, Dorothy Dandridge, Lana Turner, and Ella Fitzgerald. Okay. Then we have Barbara Stanwyck, and next to her is Josephine Baker. Under her, under them rather, is Dita Von Teese, Katharine Hepburn, and let's see if I can raise this up. Over in this corner is my mother and my favorite picture of myself. And then on this side, that's my daughter and my mother again, my sister, my great-grandmother, my cousin, and my mother with my niece. I change these pictures out, or from time to time, with different pictures of people that inspire me. They're beautiful, but not just beautiful. They're smart, and they have a lot of qualities that I wish to emulate, not just on the outside, but on the inside too. Okay, now I'm going to show some of the items that I have on top of my dresser. Okay, in the back here is my lamp. Okay, and I purchased that lamp from, I think it was Pier 1, and these crystals and this glass piece at the bottom is a piece of chandelier, glass chandelier that I put up there myself, just to embellish it, to make it more pretty. I do a lot of stuff like that. Okay, in this basket, I have different things that I use every day. Lotions, homemade brush cleaner, water, olive oil, to take off my eye makeup, toner in the back, and then I have candles, different candles. I keep my husband keeps his cologne and stuff up here. And then I have my incense, tissue, one of my brush holders. I'm not going to show you all the stuff in that. A couple of angle brushes, small brushes, a pair of scissors, eyebrow scissors. Okay. On this side we have, this is actually a perfume bottle. It was given to me years ago when I was about, I think I was about 13, 14 years old, something like that, maybe 12, 13, 14, by a lady that my mother used to take care of. It was a actual perfume holder. I think it was from Avon. Yes, it's Avon. It says Avon. You probably can't see. Avon Moments. And if you remove the top, it had like a little spray thing on it, which I think was broken. But I used to love it, and I used to look at it all the time. And the lady gave it to me one day. And I have painted it many times, painted all kinds of colors, and then I think when I was about 20 or so. I still loved it, and I decided to paint it white, solid white, which I think looks very good. She's a bride. She's very pretty. Okay. I also have up there incense burner. That's a candle holder. This is a jewelry box, little drawers. It's a shell that's got Scorpio, which is my birth sign. Shell, a little leaf shaped dish that I keep my earrings in. It's my Tweety Bird jewelry box here, and just a little box that I keep pieces of jewelry in, my husband's watch, hand sanitizer there in the corner, more candles, and my other brush holder, which has different brushes in it. Elf brush, the diamond cosmetic brushes from Big Lots, some more elf brushes, some no-name brushes, and some brushes that I purchased from Walmart, some from the craft store, like Michael's, different craft stores. I paint, it's like a pinkish kind of purple paint, and then I put, I don't know if you can see that, I put fingernail polish on it, the Love My Nails, forget the name of that one, but it's one of the Love My Nail polishes. I did that to a few of my brushes. Okay, back here I have a lighted mirror. It has the side mirrors. It has a regular mirror on one side, and you flip it around, and it's magnification on the other side. The light has three settings, to emulate different light situations. One is home. Let's see, home. Let me try to set it on. Okay, that's home. And then daylight, and then office. Usually I just keep it on daylight because that's the brightest one, and it's supposed to help you to see what your makeup will look like in the daylight. So it's also got like a little compartment on the side, which I don't use, so you can store little things in. And in front of the lighted mirror I have a tray. And I believe I purchased this tray from, I think it was from Big Lots. In my tray I have a little glass container, and in this glass container I keep eye stuff, mascara. I'll show you a few of this. That's Lash Stiletto, which I like. It works best if you only use one coat, but usually one coat is like enough for me. I've got the Elf, the Duo. This thing is too full, so I need a bigger one. LA Colors. Let's see. This is a white eyeliner by, I think this brand is LJL. I'm not sure exactly what this brand is. I got this from a beauty supply store. This is also that same brand.